It is the year 2412. Humans have terraformed much of the solar system. In their continuing search for colonies and resources, mankind discover the Velikan and Jaldari, intelligent alien races who are native to the nearby Della and Hasali systems. In return for land rights, the newly discovered aliens are introduced to the trappings of human civilization. 200 years later, the three races have become integrated, trading and working side by side. With the human systems now fully colonized, both business and government broaden their horizons, and virgin territory is sought. The Tannin Corporation launches a series of probes, and within months, the Wagner system is discovered. A huge chain of planetoids whose solar orbits make them perfect for colonization. The big companies stampede into the new territory, squabbling over land and mining rights, leaving the smuggling cartels and pirate clans to fight over what's left. To counter crime, the Enforcer Police are established. Sponsored by the major corporations to safeguard their interests, the Enforcers must also protect law-abiding settlers and traders. This stipulation comes from the High Senate government, who in turn create an elite military corps. Their job is to monitor the enforcers and tackle the more hazardous criminal problems. These elite soldiers are called Rangers.
I'm telling you, in a couple of years, all the mining and industry is going to be under corporate control. The days of small business are over, and good riddance to it. We've got bigger fish to fry than bandits bothering settlers. I heard that some player called Conrad Reinhold has even got members of the Senate on his payroll. Ugh, I'd like to rip that goon another.
This is Control to Ranger Flight 13. We have a potential Code 4 situation incoming. Take up a holding pattern and await further directives.
Copy, Control. We'll take care of it. Greer, I need you back here. We may have a situation on our hands. Griffin, you take the controls.
I'm on it.
What do we got?
I'm picking up three craft straight ahead. We got a Talon cargo carrier, the Fortitude, and docked with it is a shuttle. The third ship I can't get an ID on, and it looks like nothing I've seen before.
I'll call for backup. Oh, damn! We lost our comms link with Control. We're being jammed.
I can't trap nowhere. We've been boarded. They're butchering everyone. Gonna try and reach our shuttle.
Griffin, find us a docking point.
Docking procedure completed.
Okay, team. You know the drill. Let's go. You too, Griffin.
Someone sealed off the damn airlock!
Griffin, you find the control room and open it up. We'll move on ahead.
Despite your claims of wormholes and alien vessels, the charges against you still stand. The fact remains that you were ordered to hold your position and failed to do so. Abandoning your post resulted in the loss of your unit. It is therefore my duty to pass the following judgment. Mace Griffin, the High Council finds you guilty as charged. The sentence is 10 years. The place of incarceration will be the Kasath Penal Colony.
Haven't you clowns listened to a word I said? It was a setup. They were waiting for us.
You will accept the Council's decision. Take him away.
As a ranger, I wasn't the most popular inmate, but my training and the friendship of Del Krugo, a Jaldari tracker, got me through my sentence. I learned a lot from the criminals around me, but most of my time was spent grieving over the loss of my squad and planning what to do when I got out. I emerged a dangerous and embittered man. Things in the system had also changed. The rangers were gone, discredited and disgraced. In their place was the Guild of Bounty Hunters. A ragtag group of ex-criminals, police, and soldiers, loosely regulated by the government. Krugo had become a bounty hunter 2 years earlier, and I was now heading to Guild Station to enlist. If I was going to find out who had set me up, I needed some money and firepower. Gone were my noble intentions of protecting the innocent. All I wanted now was bloody revenge.
I take it you're a ranger. I'm Dawson, Guild Ship Mechanic. Del Krugo asked me to meet you. He'd have been here himself, but his business came up. The big guy's blown a small fortune kidding you out. You must be good friends.
We did time together.
Yeah, so he said. Anyway, you want to follow me? Think of your new rig, huh? Krugo picked her out himself, the...
Pallbearer Mark III.
Yeah, you used to fly these, didn't you? A little frayed around the edges, but overall she's in good shape.
I'll take your word for it. Did Krugo leave me any equipment?
On the ship you'll find a semi-auto handgun and electrocosh.
Thanks. How do I find work around here?
Head for Moscone's downstairs. It's a recruitment center for the Bounty Hunters Guild. And I guess we're finished up here. And I gotta get back to work. See you around, Ranger.
Ah, Ranger. Krugo said you'd be paying me a visit.
I hear you're looking for shooters.
Yes, I have plenty work for a man of your skills. As you are probably aware, it is illegal to financially reward someone with a criminal record for bounty work. But there is a way around this. I'll supply you with ship weapons and upgrades via Dawson. And if you need monies, it can be arranged. Interested?
Sign me up.
Excellent. A job has just come in. The Order of Virtual Light is a religious group that worships technology. They operate from a temple station that scours the Wagner system for new recruits. Its followers are kept in line with biofeedback masks linked to the temple's mainframe. But unfortunately, some perp has hacked in and reprogrammed their directives. They've gone completely berserk and started attacking passing traffic. An enforcer unit has managed to board the temple, but they're struggling to make any headway. They need someone to locate the mainframe and reset the biotransmitter. The station's coordinates have been put in your ship's computer.
Sounds straightforward.
Excellent. This could be a very beneficial relationship. Yes?
We'll see.
The best Moscone could come up with? An ex-ranger packing a handgun?
Watch your mouth. What's the situation here?
We need to gain access to the lobby area. See what you can do. All the internal doors from here are blocked. Looks like the only way in is through a hangar on the station's top side. There's an Acolyte fighter in the front hangar bay. I'll ready it for launch. Take that and use it to bypass any security measures. I'll check out the temple schematics and see if I can find you a route to the mainframe room.
I'm on it.
All the internal doors from here are blocked. Looks like the only way in is through a hangar on the station's top side. There's an Acolyte fighter in the front hangar bay. I'll ready it for launch. Take that and use it to bypass any security measures. I'll check out the temple schematics and see if I can find you a route to the mainframe room.
I'm on it.
Ranger, just got word from Control. The whole Acolyte thing was a diversion. The hackers raided the station's Iridium supplies. We haven't got any fighter support. You want to do the honors and take them out?
You got another job for me?
Of course. A mining colony on New Colorado requires your services. Bandits have planted booby-trapped explosives on the settlement's solar shield generators. If the miners don't pay, the bandits will blow up the generators and fry the outpost.
Why don't they call in the enforcers?
Too clumsy. The enforcers would go in heavy-handed. The majority of the colonists have been evacuated, but a number of diehards have stayed behind to fight it out. They need a shooter to eliminate the bandits and locate the charges. Apparently, the leader of the bandits is an ex-ranger. Calls himself Major Cantrell. You know of him?
I crossed swords with him a couple of times at the academy. Looks like we've got some catching up to do.
Baxter, Tom Baxter, Mayor of Refuge. And you are?
Ranger, where do I find Cantrell and his goons?
He's taken over our main mining installation on the far side of the outpost. Head through the settlement and on to the processing plant. From there, the minecart system will take you where they are. Watch out for snipers, Ranger. Good luck.
Let's turn him into chopped liver. I'm going to have your head on a stick.
Ah!
Griffin, I'd like to reminisce, but the idea of getting barbecue doesn't exactly appeal to me. Bon appetit!
Is that right?
Predictable as ever. See you in the next life, Griffin. Yes. Seeing you again, Ranger. Adios!
I doubt it.
Hear me out. In your trial, you mentioned a wormhole? A few years back, I was working for the Reinhold Syndicate, riding shotgun on a smuggling operation. Well, at the pickup point, I saw one of these wormholes.
So the Reinhold Syndicate's behind the wormholes?
No. The Syndicate was just the courier. Someone bigger was pulling the strings. I'll explain more when we land.
Oh, you see that, boys? I got him!
You idiot. He's got a cardio transmitter. As soon as his heart stops, the generators go up. He's still alive. Get over here and see what you can do for him. I'll try and shoot out the transmitters before he flatlines.
The quickest way to the generators is in a minecart. Take the lift up, and I'll get one of the men to send one to you. We'll operate it remotely from here.
What have you got for me, Moscone?
An independent Gado ranch on New Idaho has got a problem. Rustlers have been stealing their prime breeding stock. They're putting in a defense perimeter, but it's behind schedule, and they've had a tip-off that they're gonna get hit before it's up and running. They need an experienced shooter if things get nasty.
Okay, I'll take care of it.
Good to see you. My source tells me that the rustlers are gonna hit us when we start moving the herd from the sleeping pens to the slaughterhouse.
How do they operate?
They soften us up with drop ships, then secure the main hangar and load the Gado onto a waiting transport ship.
Right. How do you want to do this?
Take the lift down to the sleeping pens, then take a right at the bottom and make your way to the herding channel. There are four observation towers. You'll be manning tower four. Once you're in position, I'll start moving the herd.
Something.
Ranger. One of the guild's top clients needs an experienced shooter for a bodyguard job. He specifically asked for you. Seems you're gaining quite a reputation. He's waiting for you on the Utari Cloud Watcher.
Cloud Watcher? As in the cruise liner?
Correct. The Utari Nebula gases have rejuvenating qualities. The Cloud Watcher takes passengers into the fringes of the nebula for a course of anti-aging therapy. As you can expect, there's a ready supply of extremely wealthy clientele eager to take advantage.
Who's the client?
That, my friend, is confidential. Good luck.
Luck don't come into it.
Welcome to the Cloud Watcher, sir. If you'd like to take the lift up to the main deck, your client is waiting next to the rejuve chambers.
So, you're the shooter who took down Cantrell and his outfit. Impressive.
He chose his path and paid the price.
So he did. Now, if you don't mind, I'd like to use the rejuve chamber. If you see anyone or anything that looks out of place, take care of it.
Ranger, what's going on?
They had some sort of teleportation device. Dive into one of the other rejuve chambers in case they send reinforcements.
Whatever you say, just get back here.
Taking on a small army wasn't part of the brief. Who the hell are you?
My name is Conrad Reinhold, head of the Reinhold Syndicate. In instances like this, I have to operate covertly. If word got out that I was undertaking a course of rejuve, it would be judged as a sign of weakness by associates eager to step into my shoes.
So someone in the Syndicate found out and decided they wanted a shot.
This was no internal hit. My organization has been smuggling cargo shipments for an unknown client. The cargo arrives in sealed containers. Curiosity got the better of me, so I had a team appropriate some of them. I haven't heard from the team since. Seems my client has discovered my indiscretion and wants me out of the picture. What the hell?
The ship's in trouble again. I've got a stabilizer. Stay here and keep your head down.
What the hell?
Ranger. Ranger. Listen. You need to contact Senator Daniel Schmidt. He was investigating the smuggling operation. He'll have the answers you're looking for. He's based in Fort Denver on New Colorado. You'll have to move fast. You'll be a marked man.
Four blocks from here, there's a rickshaw station. It's our only chance of escape.
Tune your comms link to my frequency and hold position. As soon as I've cleared a path, I'll give you the word and you catch up with me.
Whatever you say.
Are you all right, Senator?
Yes. I have this man to thank for that. Whoever you are, I owe you my life.
People call me Ranger.
Well, Ranger, it seems I've made some enemies recently.
You're not the only one. I'd say we have a mutual interest, Senator.
I'm not sure I follow.
The wormhole activity in the Delta Quadrant, Reinhold's smuggling job, the plot against the Rangers. I'm after answers, just like you.
Disbanding the Rangers was just a small part of the plan. My investigation suggests a system-wide conspiracy.
Senator, we've got a wing of unidentified fighters moving in on our position. We've got to get you out of here.
I'll buy you some time. You just get out of here.
I am forever in your debt, Ranger.
Ranger, we have a visitor.
Good to see you, Ranger.
You too, Senator.
I've got a lead. I want to keep this quiet, so I'd like you to check it out.
For which the guild will be paid handsomely. Yes?
It can be arranged. A source has provided me with the location and rough layout of a secret research facility located in the Guinan asteroid belt. I'm certain that whatever they're researching is linked to the wormhole activity in the Delta Quadrant.
Okay. How do I get in, and what's the main objective?
The asteroid belt conceals them from radar, but that cuts both ways. So simply tail one of the drone supply ships into the base. Once you're in, I need you to locate the installation's mainframe room and hack into the data network. I can then lock onto your position and start extracting data. I'll maintain a constant audio link so I can act as your guide.
I'll go check it out.
Good luck, Ranger. Ranger, I've come across some information that might interest you. I've just been contacted by Benny Saf, a Valikan fix-it man who operates out of Fort Denver. He claims he got info on the whereabouts of your friend, Del Krugo. I thought you might want to check it out. Head for Benny's bar on Fort Denver. You'll find it just below the spaceport.
Thanks, Moscone.
Ranger, you're here to find Krugo, yes? That crazy Jaldari. He was trying to collect a bounty on Basak Nal, a big-time Jaldari slave trader. Not surprisingly, he was captured and sent to Nal's slave mine on Korath. I can give you the mine's location, but I need a favor in return.
That's a surprise. Let's hear it.
When you entered my bar, you noticed a group of Jaldari, yes? These pigs have been squeezing me for monies. I want you to take care of them. I've okayed it with Moscone, and I've paid off the local enforcer, so you'll have no trouble with them.
Consider it done. Now, the location of the mine.
Excellent! Connor here is a former mine inmate. And as you can probably appreciate, he has a score to settle with now. He has the exact coordinates of the mine, and he'll also get you past the perimeter defenses.
Okay. Seal off your front door and tell your barman and dancers to take a hike. Connor, I'll meet you in the spaceport.
It is done.
What took you so long?
You haven't changed. We better get moving. That doesn't sound good.
Stinking pigs! Kill them all! Open up those doors! I want this bounty hunter's head!
It's good to see you, Ranger.
You too, Senator. This is Del Krugo, a friend of mine.
Good to meet you, Krugo. So, Ranger, how do you want to play this?
I'll go on ahead and check things out. I'll calm you once I found Barbo.
Don't shoot!
Easy. I'm not here to kill you. Senator, I found him.
Senator Schmidt, I never had you down as a Tannin Corporation toady.
What? No, we're here to help. What makes you think I work for the Tannin Corporation?
That's who I'm hiding from! When I was working at Tannin HQ, I came across some restricted files. They described the Corporation's discovery of the Wagner system, and how they first encountered the Watchers, an alien race from a neighboring system. Watchers were on the brink of extinction after exhausting all the resources in their native system. So they struck a deal with the Tannin Corporation. In return for undisclosed supplies, they provided the corporation with advanced technology.
Why don't these Watchers just come and take whatever they need?
They can't leave their system for sustained periods, so are unable to maintain any real presence in the Wagner system. That's why they need the Tannin Corporation.
So they trade via the wormholes. That's why the Rangers were disbanded. We were getting too close to finding out the truth.
We've got ground troops moving in on our position. We need a way out of here.
There's an underground route that'll bring us out near the bridge.
Krugo, get these two out of here. I'll keep them busy. We'll rendezvous back at the bridge. Barbo, is there another way to the hangar?
Through this door. It's a bad journey, but it's our only chance.
Krugo, hang back here and look after these two. I'll move on ahead. Once I clear the path, I'll calm you and let you follow.
String him up!
Long time no see, Griffin.
You scumbag, Richter. You sold us out.
We all got our crosses to bear. Senator, good job on tracking down Barbo. As a token of our appreciation.
Stinking Jaldari, say goodbye to your friend.
No! Barbo. We've got some catching up to do. Jay, clear things up here and report back to HQ. No hard feelings, Griffin.
I'll see you in hell, Richter.
If you think I'm gonna make this quick, you're wrong.
Take it easy, Mace. You're probably still suffering the after effects of the rejuve tank. You're on Guild Station. Everything's okay.
Greer. What? But you... What's going on here?
You're in the medical center on the Guild Station. I got to you before those Tannen goons finished you off.
But I thought you died with the rest of the squad on that carrier.
I wasn't on board the Fortitude when it went up.
You weren't? Then how did you get off?
I was trying to get back to our ship, and the next thing I know, Richter sealed off all the exit points and cut my comms link. That Judas sold us out.
He'll get what's coming to him. That I promise.
Anyway, I found a ventilation duct. It brought me out near the rear airlock, which is where I saw Richter and his goons boarding an escape shuttle. I saw my chance and stowed away.
Where did you end up?
Tannen Corporation HQ. And Richter's getting a hero's welcome from some executives. Eventually, I managed to stow away on a freighter bound for one of the border colonies. By the time I heard you'd survived as well, the trial was over and the Rangers had been disbanded. I figured it wasn't a good idea to show my face, so I bought a new identity and laid low.
And did what?
Once the dust had settled, I got a job at the Tannen Corporation to see what I could find out from the inside.
Did you come up with anything?
Bits and pieces, not much. It was obvious their advanced technology was coming from an external source. I was just about to give up, then I found Richter's name while searching through some restricted files. It turns out he'd been on their payroll for years, and was now heading up a covert troubleshooting unit. I tracked him down to New Idaho, which is where I found you.
Well, you haven't lost your sense of timing.
Listen, Mace, how are you feeling? We're gonna have to get moving.
I feel okay. Where are we going?
Back on New Idaho, I put a tracer on Richter's ship. He's now with the Tannen Corp HQ.
You got a way in?
There's always a way in. I've got a Tannen dropship ready to go. Your equipment's on board.
Let's go. I've got a visual on the HQ.
We've got our way in. A Tannen supply carrier. If we can board her, she'll take us right into the station. I've got a docking point. Go for it.
Ranger! You came.
Take it easy. We're gonna get you out of here.
I won't make it. Danzig and Richter made sure of that.
Where's Richter?
Long gone. Anyway, forget about him. It's the Tannen Corporation you have to deal with. They've got order of virtual light recruitment files, flight paths, and wormhole locations. If you can get this data, you'll be able to link the Tannen Corporation to the Order.
I'll bring them all down. That's a promise.
Please, Ranger, before you leave, end my suffering.
Hostile encountered. Requesting assistance.
I found the mainframe. Damn, it's protected by a security net.
Where's the net's power source?
Let's see. A generator room on the other side of the station. You can use the monorail system to reach it.
I'll disable the generators. As soon as it's down, copy the data.
Okay, but watch your back. This place is crawling with security.
Greer, what are you waiting for? Let's get out of here.
Well, well. Looks like we got a squad reunion here. Raise your hands. I gotta hand it to you, Mace. You've been a real thorn in my side. So, Greer, did you get what you came for, huh?
What's he talking about?
Your girlfriend here has been stringing you along. She's a watcher.
What?
They're parasites that latch on to the host's nervous system and take control. She's just been using you to get to us. They want the data in order to take over the Order of Virtual Light and cut the Tannen Corporation out of the deal.
So the Talon Corp set up the order to supply the hosts?
Slick, huh? The tomb ships ferry the acolytes through the wormholes, and then they're harvested by the waiting watchers.
So you didn't send the data to the Senate?
That's right. Hell, she was copying it. Isn't that right, Greer? Now throw me the disk.
It's all yours, Richter.
Greer? You... what the...
No! No! No!
No!
Mace, I'm sorry. I tried to resist, but there was nothing I could do. Listen, you have to get that disc back from Richter. Make sure the Senate finds out about the Talon Corporation and the Watchers. Promise me.
I promise.
What the hell is going on here?
I don't have time to explain. Listen, can you remember anything?
Yeah. It's kind of hazy. I knew what I was doing. I just couldn't help it.
Yeah, I get the picture. All I need to know is can you pilot this ship back through the wormhole?
I think so, but the wormhole has to be reversed if we're going to get back to the Wagner system.
I'll take care of that. You just turn this ship around and wait here until I return.
You did it! You reversed the wormhole!
That was the easy part. Run a life form scan of the station.
I'm picking up literally tens of thousands of life forms. Most are stationary, probably in stasis.
They're stockpiling an invasion force. We've got to find a way of destroying the station. Look for a power source.
I'm on it. Let's see, picking up huge power surge below the hangar base. Reactor.
How do I get to it?
We can't reach it on foot. Look for a fighter.
Easier said than done.
Filthy humans. Persistence is one of your more irritating traits. Yes, but this time, I'll finish the job.
Out of here.
Members of the Senate, I have here the preliminary findings of the investigation. The Wagner system was indeed the target of a malevolent alien species known as the Watchers. An invasion was imminent, but that threat has now been eradicated. A pact between the Watchers and the Tannen Corporation had existed since the discovery of the Wagner system. This pact involved the supply of human hosts by the corporation in return for advanced technology from the Watchers. The hosts were provided by the Order of Virtual Light, a wholly corrupt organization which was covertly set up by the Tannen Corporation. The Tannen Corporation board has been arrested and its assets seized. We have also started the dismantling of the Order of Virtual Light. To counter the threat of further Watcher activity, we have sanctioned the reforming of the Rangers. Let it not be forgotten that this whole conspiracy was exposed by a handful of individuals, the majority of which laid down their lives. Their sacrifices will not be in vain.